A non-academic staff of University of Benin, UNIBEN, Carter Oshodin has reportedly killed self over alleged inability to meet his financial needs caused by ongoing almost 7 months academic staff union of universities, ASUU strike.